Welcome back into North Dakota today. YMCA Regional Director Steph Groh and School Age Director Summer Jules-Rude are in studio to talk about all of the wonderful childcare options that the YMCA has to offer. Welcome, you two.
Thank you. So glad to be here.
Yes, well, we're happy to have you. So tell me, what is the Week of the Young Child?
Sure. The Week of the Young Child is developed by NACI, which is the National Association for the Education of Young Children. Mm-hmm. And they are actually who we are accredited through. And it brings awareness to the importance of early childhood education. And we celebrate how we do great work in meeting the needs of the family and the children we serve.
Absolutely, which is so important. So tell us more about the YMCA childcare model.
So our model is we have childcare classrooms that are set up for actively engagement, mm-hmm. to help kids learn through discovery and just continuous learning. We offer things such as school readiness and field trips and just fun things for them to do, youth programs. Mm-hmm. Our after school program, which is what I'm a director over, is it allows kids to be engaged from the beginning of the day, mm-hmm. till the end of the day. They learn things such as social skills, teamwork, how to eat healthy through our food program, and just how to stay engaged all day. And on top of our opportunities we have with our childcare, we do offer a discounted rate, mm-hmm. for fitness memberships if you have your child in our program, as well as discounted camps and youth program rates.
Yeah, absolutely. So what role would you say that quality childcare at a young age really plays in establishing school readiness?
In one word, a critical role.
Yes.
I think, you know, when kids are learning through their interests and it's evidence-based curriculum and all of the different programming we offer, you know, our real goal is not only to prepare them and, mm-hmm. to build those character development and you know, collaborative skills with other children, it's also just to help them cultivate just a love for learning. Mm-hmm. I think that's half of what you need to succeed in school, and we're here for a strong start.
Absolutely. What about, mm-hmm. those life skills too?
Yes, you know, outside of our curriculums and the initiatives we have that really are in place, we partner with Early Learning Corps, Best in Class, and, Bright and Early. Mm-hmm. That all ensures quality. In addition to that, we work with other departments right in our association. We're highly supported by our entire YMCA, and that provides that physical activity, those swim skills that is a life skill in itself, mm-hmm. Basketball camps, Camp Cormorant. You know, in all of those places, they're trying things for the first time, mm-hmm. and in learning great skills that go beyond learning.
Which is really so important, yes, yeah. Mm-hmm. For sure. Well, I know we've talked a lot on the show even about the child care crisis. What might be the barriers that parents face, and how can the Y help?
Sure. So some barriers parents might face would be child care costs, mm-hmm. and limited availability of open spots for their kids. How the Y helps, though, is we have 26 facilities right now, and we are actually working on opening another one.
Oh, wow, exciting.
Yes, and we also help with costs through fundraising for a scholarship program, mm-hmm. that helps parents with the costs, as well as we accept the state child care assistance program.
Exciting, yes. So if someone is interested in joining, how can they sign up?
There are different ways to join. If you want to join through fitness, you can go to one of our branches and talk to a member services person. Or if you want to join to work at the YMCA, mm-hmm. in our child care department with Stephanie and I, you can go out to our website and apply. And if you want to enroll your kid to be in our child care program, you just need to email childcare@ymcacasclay.org.
Well, wonderful. Are there any other programs that the YMCA is offering that you'd like to highlight?
Always, yes. Mm-hmm. you know, check out our website and our events page. We'll tell you everything that's happening in the near future. I know we have Sunday fun days where you can come in as a family, enjoy the pool and other activities. We have, we're gearing up for summer, whether that be our school age learning programs that are all day and will be absolutely adventurous. We're gearing up for summer for Camp Cormorant, mm-hmm. Day camps that are in town. There's just a wide variety of opportunity for the whole family.
It's always something going on to the Y, huh?
Absolutely.
Yep. Well, wonderful. Thank you both so much for being here this morning.
Yes, thank you.
Yes. All right, everyone, stick around. We have more North Dakota Today coming up after this break.